Om Sri Sai Ram. Thought for the day as written in Prashanthi Nilayam on Sunday, June 25th, 2017. Islam means surrender to God. It teaches that God's grace can be won through justice and righteous living and not through wealth, scholarship or power. All who in a spirit of surrender and dedication live in peace and harmony in society are in fact followers of Islam. Islam insists on full coordination between thought, word and deed. Muslim holy men and sages have been emphasizing the need to inquire the validity of the eye, which feels it is the body, and the eye, which feels it is the mind, and reach the conclusion that the real eye is the self yearning for the Omni Self, God. During the Ramzan month, the fast and the prayers are to awaken and manifest this realization. No matter which religion you follow, remember that the emphasis should be on unity, harmony, and equal-mindedness. Therefore, cultivate love, tolerance, and compassion, and demonstrate this truth in daily activity. This is the message I give you with my blessings. Divine Discourse, July 12, 1983. Baba.